We're watching basketball. Now, if you don't know much about basketball, it's growing with popularity in the UK at the moment, with about 1 million people playing it each day. 18 to 34-year-olds, 14% of them play it every single day. Now, I've got a few facts about basketball, the basics, really. We've got the three-point arc, which is where if you shoot a ball outside of the semicircle, you get 3 points for the hoop. On average, the hoop is normally 2 points per shot, whereas a free throw, which could be considered a penalty, is 1 point. And we're passing over to Natasha now.
Welcome back to Game Day. I'm Natasha and I'm going to be commentating this game today. I'm here with
Will Fisher.
He plays for James. And today we're commentating on the Derwent James basketball game. Will, how are you feeling about the game?
Good, very confident. Yeah. They've got a lot of people though compared to us, but we've got good quality in our team, so
that's great.
Confident.
And we've started just a minute ago. Game's going well. We have somebody going for the shot. And that was almost a point
rebound
for James. And yeah, there we go.
That's Andy Maris. Scoring the first points for James.
And there we go. We are currently 2-0 for James College. James has the ball again. James has a very strong offense today.
Right. Good drive from Andy Maris.
And that was a very close shot. Derwent went for the shot twice. Unfortunately, it was not a score for them. We're still currently 2-0 for James against Derwent. We're a couple of minutes into the game, and we have a free throw going on right now for Derwent College. Okay, first free throw, not scored. Number two right now. And Derwent got the rebound. They went for the shot again. That was a miss.
Well done, boys.
And there we go. James is back on offense. Very strong offense from James College today. They went for the shot. Unfortunately, they missed again. But they got the rebound. Bit of passing going on. Oh. And that's a whistle. I think we had a foul going on over there.
It's open.
James goes for the shot. Oh, that was a lovely throw. Lovely throw. Would have been a very nice shot. Derwent back on offense. Slow recovery. Oh. And intercepted by James. Derwent is in possession again. Pushing for a layup. And it was not a shot, unfortunately. James College is going very hard on their offense today. This is a very nice game. Mm-hmm. Oh, that was a lovely shot, though.
Andy Maris with the shot.
Oh, James on the rebound.
Wendell got the rebound.
There we go.
Pass it out, boys.
Derwent is back in possession. Back on a slow offense, slow recovery. Oh, that was a lovely shot from Derwent College. Oh, and there
Good steal from Riley.
Oh, lovely. Who just scored?
That's Riley.
That was a lovely, lovely shot.
He's our captain for today.
Lovely. Just took possession, sprinted entirely down the court. And Derwent recovered quite fast, though. Here we go. Riley's got the ball again. Really making a run for it. Bit of a dribble going on. Oh. James on the rebound.
Wendell going for three.
Yeah.
Oh. There we go, boys. That's what I like.
That was lovely.
I just won't do it in there.
That was a lovely three-pointer from
Wendell.
Let's go, Wendell. About to start back up, the ball was just thrown in. Here we go. James on offense again, pushing forward. Bit of a dribble going on. Oh! Lovely shot from James, and there's another point. James is currently leading the scoreboard right now.
It's a lovely move from Kian.
But Derwent's not too far behind, also playing extremely well. Currently in possession of the ball, going for the shot. And that's a point for Derwent. Open fields. James sprinting for the shot.
Maris driving.
And, unfortunately that was a miss.
Get back on D.
We've got Derwent with the rebound. Lot of defense going on from James. They've recovered the ball. Going for a strong offense right now. Pushing forward. That was a foul. Not sure what player that was, but that was a foul for James. They're back at the ball, they went for the shot, and that's another foul.
Good drive from Andy Maris to get the foul there. He will be shooting 2-3 throws.
Free throw from James.
Yes, Maris!
Right through the hoop. Second free throw.
Yes, Maris!
And Derwent with the rebound.
There we go, boys, keep it going.
My fellow commentator today is a member of the James College team. Yeah. So it's hard to stay objective when your team is playing, but they're doing incredibly well, both teams are. Open shot for James. Goes for the shot.
And good idea,
that was a lovely
good
sprint. How are you feeling about James's formation today?
Good. Solid. I'm liking the matchups we've had so far against Owen. Seems like they're a bit intimidated when they're coming up against us and when they're attacking.
Any thoughts on Derwent right now? Keeping it respectful, of course.
Yeah. I'll refrain from bad language, but they're not looking bad.
Right.
I just think right now we've...
And that's another shot for James.
As I was saying, I just think we've got more momentum.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, as I was saying that, then we score.
It was good timing. A good timing for the question. Derwent is back with the ball, trying to go for the shot. And James has the ball again.
Keep it going.
Making a run for it. The score is currently 13 James, 5 Derwent.
We just scored two.
And that was two more points from Andy Maris.
That was a lovely move!
And that is another shot. We have a slight timeout going on right now.
Timeout. I might just...
Thank you.
Thank you.
but we're back and James is currently in possession of the ball. Okay, that was a quick timeout to discuss strategies, and that is an out for Derwent. Ball is back in play. Derwent currently in possession. Derwent goes for the shot, and that was a lovely shot from Derwent. The score is currently 21-9 for James College. James College takes another shot. They got the rebound. It was not a shot for them. Derwent has a new player on the court right now, Maria Blaines. She's currently in possession of the ball. She is making a run for it. Some passing going on. I think Derwent might go for the shot. That's a foul right now on James. Foul going on. Ball back in play with Derwent. Still in possession, close to the net. Oh, intercepted by James. We have Captain Riley going for it again. Open shot for him right now, just fully going for it. And that was another score for James College. We have two free throws going on for James College right now. And James College has just scored. Derwent has the ball back in play. We are a minute and a half away from halftime. At halftime, I will be passing back to studio. Derwent is back and has just scored. Our first score from Maria, who's just entered the court. James back in possession of ball. Oh, lost the ball for a second there, and they got it. Oh, that's a foul. Foul on Derwent. Scores are currently 26-14, with James at 26, Derwent at 14. Derwent in current possession of the ball, going for the shot. Oh, bounced right off the hoop. And James is back in possession of the ball. A lot of nice defense and running for the ball going on right now. Captain Riley in possession of the ball right now for James College. Oh, lovely dribble there. Derwent So I went standing ground at defense, and that's a shot for James. Oh, round the hoop, and Derwent is back in possession of the ball. Going up the court. Open shot. Oh, shot right at the buzzer. We're passing back to studio now. Thank you so much. We'll be back after halftime.
Great. 26-14 to James at the moment, and they're playing great. Both teams are playing phenomenal. It's been a great game so far. In fact, at the moment, Derwent are bottom of the league with 0 points, but James are closely following at sixth place. Recently, James got their first win last week. It's been a great start to the season, but fortunately, they're playing better now. Our commentator Natasha is here as well. Natasha, it's been a great game so far. Are you enjoying it?
Very nice game. James has the lead right now, but both teams are playing incredibly well. And James' offense is really strong right now, so it's been fun commentating.
So at the moment, James are leading the tournament 18-12 as of yesterday. What do you think of that? How do you think the tournament's going to progress?
I think both teams have a fairly good shot. They're currently relatively low on the college scoreboard, but not too far off from each other, so I think there's definitely room to move up right now.
We've seen a lot of three-pointers as well this game, some great shots. Are there any star players that you're looking at the moment?
Captain Riley for James College has been doing a lot of running up and down. He's got that ball all the time, going for his shots. There's another player who, unfortunately, I don't know his name, but he's got lovely hair and he's doing very well.
So we're going to pass over now to VT, and we did some interviews with the players recently this week, so passing over.
Maintain our title that we got last year, which the girls really deserve after all the hard work this term so far.
Well, we've had an incredible season so far, and so we're so eager to prove that there are no teams that can beat us, and if this is how we have to do it, then so be it.
I think with the support of the whole college behind us, and obviously as Liv said, the title being held over, it's going to be hard not to win, especially with all the hard work that we've put into our training sessions.
As a club, we have lots of ties with the other clubs and James clubs. We're really looking forward to working together just to bring Derwent down as a whole.
James, you need to watch out because there's going to be a Derwent domination.
Just short and sweet, just going to lose.
You made the best for the win.
The first half was really good, really great. Some players playing great. We've actually got a few substitutions being made in the first half. Maybe we might see some substitutions in the second half. Perhaps freshen up the legs, keep it going. And potentially Derwent might make a comeback here. They actually started playing really well towards the end, getting a few three-pointers in there. We saw a lot of the crowd going great for it. Quite a few supporters out here today as well. As I said, basketball growing in popularity. And here at University of York, it's getting even greater and a lot more popular with the students. We saw the teams earlier warming up. A lot of free throws, a lot of three-pointers going far, practicing from all angles. We've seen some shots recently as well, inside the box, outside the box. As well, we like to see some inclusivity, some mixed sport here at York, and some great shots from both sides. This is our first time showing the basketball. We'll have a few more games coming in the upcoming few weeks. We did netball yesterday. We have football quite frequently here at Wise TV. The coverage of basketball will continue. Hopefully we might get to see some more riveting games, some different teams. Other colleges all do basketball. Constantine as well. We've got Goodrick, we could film. At the moment, the teams are just practicing. the 3 points here. Lots of teamwork going on, lots of communication on the court. Here at courtside, we've got quite a few fans watching. The atmosphere is electric, guys. Don't know much about basketball, the shooting square is a prime place for shooting the shots, often going in and off the backboard. It's known as a sweet spot in the sport. Typically the players use this to ensure that the shot goes in on most occasions, but most players do enjoy a dunk. It's quite satisfying to do that against the opposition. This must be remembered, this is college sport, so it is not too competitive, but obviously our sport is competitive. We've seen both players from both teams having a laugh and having some fun on the court. I think we're getting the second half started very soon. Hopefully it'll just be as good as the first half we saw earlier. And we are going to pass back to Natasha now.
Hiya guys, welcome back. So that is the end of half time. We're about to throw the ball back into play. And score is currently 26 James, 14 Derwent. Ball is now back in play and here we go. That was the end of half time. Derwent in current possession of the ball, moving up the court. First half, James was very strong on offense. Derwent just tried to make the shot right now. That was out. That was a foul on Derwent College, if I believe. There we go. Ball back into play. Derwent goes for the shot. And that is a score for Derwent. Oh! Out ball. Derwent's about to throw it back into play. First half, James was in most possession of the ball. Very strong on offense. Derwent has made a very swift recovery. We're about a minute and a half into the game. James moving up the court. Bit of a dribble. Oh. Derwent has a very strong defense going on right now. James is going for the shot. Oh. Bounced off the hoop. Derwent moving back up the court with a long shot. That was a foul for James College. Score is currently 26 James, 16 Derwent. James got the rebound off that shot that Derwent just took, moving back on their offense. Oh. Bit of a dribble going on here. Oh, a lot of defense from Derwent going on right now. Three players almost on one player from James. James goes for the shot, but it was blocked by Derwent. Derwent back in possession of the ball. Moving back to score. Lovely. Oh, that was a bit of a win. That was a lovely shot. Unfortunately, they did not score. Here we go, some free shots for Derwent off that foul ball. Derwent goes for the first foul ball. the hoop. Second foul right now, where the players can go for the rebound. Straight through the hoop. That is another point for Dolan. Derwent currently at 17 now with that free throw. James still at 26. James back in possession of the ball. A lot of lovely communication going on between both the teams. James goes for the shot. Oh, that's another point for James College. Derwent back with the ball. James currently standing at 28, Derwent at 17. Oh, it bounced off somebody's foot. That's another foul. Ball going back into play. Back into play with Derwent. There we go. Goes for the shot. Oh, right on the rim. And right through the hoop. That is another point for Derwent. Game is currently standing at James with 28, Derwent with 19, having just scored. Oh, James just went for the shot. Oh, lovely long throw from Derwent. Derwent currently in possession of the ball. With the dribble going on for the... Oh, right off the rim. Derwent has just gone for the ball right off the rim. And we're going to a bit of a quick halftime. Requested by James College. Switching some players right now. Seems like there's a bit of... misunderstanding. Yeah, some players are being swapped out, changing a bit of the formation, and ball is back in play. James College with the ball right now. Ooh, lovely dribble going on right now. Derwent goes for the long shot. Ooh, right off the rim. But a lovely shot nonetheless. Oh, oh. That was a foul. We just had a held ball. Two players gain possession of the ball at the same time, and in order to avoid a long violent tussle, the ref stops the action. So just a bit of a held ball right now between James and Derwent, but the ball's back in play. Derwent about to go for the shot, it looks like. A lot of defense going on from James. Oh, right off the rim for Derwent. Right off the rim once again. And James is back with the ball. Captain Riley for James College has the ball currently. Ooh. Bit of a trip going on. Derwent is back in possession of the ball. Derwent has definitely picked up the pace since the first half. Both teams doing incredibly well. Oh, a bit of a dribble going on between James and Derwent. James has the ball again. Oh, open shot. Nope, going back around. Oh, lovely long shot from James. Unfortunately, bounced off the backboard. Oh. That's the buzzer. Oh, quick halftime, I think. Yep, there we go. Halftime for Derwent College, swapping out some players as well. About to throw a ball back in play. We're currently standing at 19 for Derwent, 28 for James. James in the lead. James goes for the shot, and that is another score for James College. James in possession of the ball currently. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was a score for Derwent College. So we're currently standing at 22 for Derwent College, 28 for James. Now James has gone for the shot. It bounced off the rim. Ooh, intercepted shot. Another foul. And now we have two free throws for James College. Foul on Derwent's part for intercepting the shot. First free throw for James going on right now. During the first free throw, players cannot go for the rebound. And that was right off the rim during that first free throw. Second free throw, oh, air ball. Players went for the rebound. And the ball is back in play with Derwent College currently in possession. Derwent goes for the shot, oh, intercepted. James currently standing at 28 points. Derwent is at 22. Now we have two free throws going for Derwent. A lot of free throws going on during this game. Quite a few fouls. A lot of blocking fouls. Oh, that was first free throw for Derwent. Right through the hoop, clean shot. Second free throw. Now the players can go for the rebound. They cannot during the first one. Oh, right through the hoop as well. Two very clean free throws for Derwent College. Derwent currently standing at 24 points. James at 28, with James and Lily by 4 points. A lot of lovely communication going on between the two teams. And we have James College back with the ball. Ooh, lovely running with that ball. Ooh, went for the shot right off the backboard. Far shot from Derwent. Unfortunately, it wasn't airball, did not go into the backboard or into the rim. But we've got a foul. Yep. Ball's about to go back into play. James College has the ball. Ball back in play. There's open court. Derwent has their defense formation, but James is very strong on their offense. Ooh. James with the dribble. Oh, James has the ball. James goes for the shot. Oh, no, they were intercepted. A lot of defense going on from Derwent. James goes for the shot. Lovely shot, but unfortunately it did bounce off the backboard. Derwent in current possession of the ball. Ooh, long pass from Derwent College. And James has got the ball again. Oh, lovely dribble going on. Oh, bit of an overhead pass. Oh, there we go. We've got another foul. A lot of blocking fouls, a lot of handling fouls. We've got just out ball. Ball's going back into play with James College. Ball back in play. A lot of defense going on from Derwent. 2 to 3 players to 1. Oh. Derwent is back with the ball, just intercepted by James during a long pass. And James goes for the shot, there we go. That is another point for James College. Scored by the captain of James College basketball team. Just a reminder that James is currently standing at 30 points with Derwent not far behind at 24. Derwent, ooh, lovely open shot from Derwent. Unfortunately, it did bounce off the backboard. And James is back in possession of the ball. Long open shot, oh, right around the rim. Derwent with the rebound. Going back up the court for a shot. Oh, lovely layup from Derwent College. Unfortunately, it did bounce off the rim. Lovely layup. James back with the ball. Oh, nice far throw. Oh, that would have been a three-pointer from James College. Unfortunately, it did not go in. But both teams are definitely pushing it. No clear advantage to anyone here. Ball back in play with Derwent College. Nice defense formation going on here. Ooh, blocked by James. Ooh, nice open shot from Derwent College. And James is back in possession. Moving back up the court to score a lovely long pass. Layup from James. And it goes right through the hoop. James currently standing at 32 points now with that shot. Derwent still at 24. Ooh. Free throw for James College. Bit of a handling foul there. Blocking foul. Ball back in play. Ooh. Another foul going on. Ball about to go back into play. Free throw for James College. For intentional blocking from Derwent. 2 players to 1. And here we go. First free throw for James College. For that foul. Oh, right through the hoop. That's a point for James College. Second free throw. And, oh, right through the hoop. Bounced around the rim and went right through the hoop. That is another point from a free throw for James College. So currently standing at 24 for Derwent, 34 for James College. Oh, out ball, ball back in play. And we have an open shot from captain of James College, right around the rim. Derwent back in possession of ball, lots of passing going on. Oh, intercepted by the captain, and there we go, clean shot. Lovely dribble, lovely dribble. Ball back in play, Derwent with the ball. Currently at 36 for James College, 24 for Derwent. Not too far behind. Ooh, lovely run across the court from James College. Right off the rim. Ooh, free throw going on right now. Foul on Derwent's part. James College is getting a free throw. Handling another player. Okay, so two open free throws for James College. First one, ooh, just short of the rim. Second free throw, right off the backboard. Score still standing at 36 James, 24 Derwent. James currently in the lead. They've been in the lead most of the game, but Derwent's not too far behind. Two lovely teams playing right now. James College ball, out ball. Ball's about to go back into play. Ball back in play. Oh, another out ball. And James College has the ball.
Shoot!
Will he go for the open free throw? Nope. Lovely little dribble, far shoot maybe. Ooh, lovely dribble from James College, right off the rim. Lovely nonetheless. Derwent back in possession of the ball. Ooh, foul on James. Only about a minute to go right now. Close end for the game, with James currently in the lead at 36, Derwent 24. James back in possession of the ball. Lovely far long shot pass from James College, but intercepted by Derwent. Moving back up the court. Ooh. James is back in possession, and that is an out ball. Derwent throws the ball back in play, ball back in play. Ball back in play, there we go. Derwent College currently in possession. Re-intercepted by James. James in possession. James moving up the court.
Oh,
bit of a dribble going on.
Free throw, come on.
Another foul. Not free throw, just out ball, moving back in. Going to be handing back to studio in a second. We are nearing the end of the game. Derwent, oh, James College just went for two shots in a row, both right off the rim. Derwent with the three-pointer. There we go, right towards the end of the game. A lovely shot to have made. So we are currently standing at about 30 seconds towards the end of the game. Oh, there we go, that's the end of the game. Lovely game with 36 points for James and 27 for Derwent. We're handing back to studio right now.
And we're back, and James has won. It was a great game from both teams. Unfortunate for Derwent today, but they did play really well towards the end, having a good hoop chance near the end. We're going to get some interviews in, hopefully find some players to interview, see how they found the game, see what went wrong, see what went well, see what they can improve on next time. That's actually James' second win in a row as of last week, after beating Constantine. Natasha, would you like to come join me for a second?
Hi, I'm back.
probably saw me running in the background. That was a lovely game from James College and Derwent College. Very close all throughout. James was a bit ahead throughout most of the game, but lovely nonetheless. That was 36-27, if I'm not mistaken. Yep.
36-27 today for James.
Right towards the end for Derwent, though. Right before the buzzer, that was very nice.
So, any changes in your key players from the first half?
No, I think all the players were very all-around strong. Both captains were doing very well throughout the game, and the same key players for me.
Very well representing. We're going to try and get some interviews in as well. Any questions you want to be asking?
I think I'm going to be asking the teams a bit about formation. We had a lot of timeout, so maybe you can ask them what they talked about throughout that. A lot of team swapping players, so we can see about that.
I've got a fun fact for you actually, Natasha. So, did you know that basketball was originally played with a football?
Yeah.
And as well as that fact, it was into peach baskets.
That is so cool.
So the referee after every point had to take the ball out of the basket.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that is crazy. Yeah. And the game was originally played with 9 players on each team as well, instead of 5. Yeah. Do you think that'd get a bit crowded?
I think it'd be quite crowded. A lot of fouls can go on in a game like that, but maybe you should do a bit of a YSTV Tries Original Basketball.
YSTV Tries Original Basketball. It was actually a bit more like netball as well, because whenever getting a pass, you had to stay still. The dribbling wasn't allowed originally. So originally it was a lot more like netball, you know. Stay still, pass the ball, and then shoot. But now they have the backboard, they have dribbling involved, yeah. And slam dunking was actually banned at one point. From the spot. I don't know why it was banned, but it was banned.
It looks very cool.
We didn't see any slam dunks here today,
not
unfortunately.
Today. Not quite a few 3-pointers.
Yeah, 3-pointers, yeah, it was great.
And now we'll
get some players.
I'll take the mic off you.
That's
coming
short.
I think so.
Where do you stand?
One on each side, maybe?
Yeah. You know what? I'll send it over.
Yeah.
Oh my god. So many wires.
It's a bit crowded.
Working,
yeah?
Can I step on you?
Yeah. It's fine, it's fine.
Probably not, but. Right, okay.
Okay, guys, we're back. We're here with 2 players from James College. What are your names, please?
Will Fisher.
Riley Larkins.
So Riley is actually the captain for James Basketball, is that right?
Yeah, for today.
My captain's not here, so. And Will did a bit of commentating with me at the beginning, which I very much appreciate. How do you guys feel after the game right now?
Yeah, good result. This was the big one. This is the one everyone wants to win, so we're happy. We played well. So, yeah.
Elated. The boys really came together. I'm very happy. It's also another step for beating Derwent in the overall varsity as well.
So we did our bit.
Who do you think your most vital player was today?
Kian, without a doubt. I don't know if he's...
Is that the guy with the long hair?
Yeah, long hair. He's making shots from everywhere. Yeah, 100%. Definitely him.
So what were the game plans today? Did you have anything in mind?
We wanted to crash the boards, which we did. We don't usually have many tall players, but they came today. So that was really useful. We stuck to a plan and we executed it and we won. So.
We saw a lot of timeouts as well. What's going on in between them timeouts?
Just having a little rest, then talk about what we need to improve at the moment. Like there are a couple of things we need to adjust on defense, which we talked about. So it's just like tactical things, really.
So what will you both be working on in training?
I think defense is a big thing. We're pretty good offensively. We've got Kian to do that for us. Defensively, I think we could all get a lot better.
Anything different for you?
Just shooting as well. You can't, just the basics. You know, once you master the basics, then everything else comes.
So clearly there was a lot of communication going on between the 2 teams, but James did have an advantage out of a stronger offense. Do you think you guys had a better communication than Derwent? Do you think that played a part in today's victory?
We're all pretty tight-knit, so I think we understand each other well, and I think that helps a lot. Obviously, we've got a lot of different sports here, and all of us are in a couple of different teams as well, so we see each other a lot, we understand each other, so.
Yeah, no, I agree. Yeah. I agree.
And
we do football together as well. I do football with a couple other people in my same team for football as well, so we just know each other quite well.
And going forward, you guys feeling optimistic about this next basketball season?
Yeah.
That's
we're doing well so far, so, yeah.
Okay. Well, congrats on the win today, guys. It was a lovely game, and we'll see you next time.
Thank you.
Now we're going to be interviewing a couple of Derwent players. Come on in, guys.
Just have one on each side.
Yeah, one on each side would be fine.
You send just a bit more on each side.
Yeah. Hiya, hiya. What are you guys' names?
Miles, Bo,
and Sharif.
And so how are you guys feeling after today's game?
Not the worst, but obviously not the best because we lost. But I mean, we'll come back, probably lose again, but it is what it is.
It was a great game. I mean, like, score was close. We were down by four. That's the time I thought we got, you know, a potential to win a game, but we didn't quite call a chance and we lost it. It was frustrating, but I feel like as a team we can be better and we'll come back next time.
Okay. Any key points do you think you need to improve on, or?
Well, we started slow, and that was our problem. Like, as you saw in the middle, we came back. It was a 4-point game after we were down, I guess it was about 10 at the beginning. So all we need to do is start faster and keep that going.
Yeah, there was quite the uprising of like fast tracking after the second half, after the first half. Any key players for you today, or?
Obviously this man here, he's the heart of our team.
Thank you, but I feel like from like my perspective, the guy, I don't know his name, he's long hair from James College, he's very, very good. Oh, for our team, yeah. I think we did. Yeah, we are like we are. I think we balanced out pretty well. But as a team, we did like 4 hours training in East Campus yesterday. We really tried to work on as a team, but we didn't do well. I think it just takes time. We don't really have sort of like key player. Everybody play balanced.
Okay. Yeah. Very balanced out team. Anything you want to ask, Matt?
What was the team talk like at halftime?
It was depressing. It was aggressive. We were trying to like get instill energy, and just everyone was giving input on what they thought was going wrong, which was good. People were held accountable. I was held accountable. Shoop was held accountable, and that's what made the difference in the second half. But obviously, it wasn't enough.
So, what do you think you're going to be working on in training for the next few weeks?
In training, it's just I guess just knowing what you need to be, because we got talent, but it's just we need to work better as a team. Yeah. Know what we're doing.
Anything different for you working on in training?
I think it's more about passing and teamwork. And I think we, as a team, we are known for have good hustling. Like, we are the loudest one every Friday afternoon. Even we lost pretty much every game. But we were like, this season so far, we lost 3 games, so we only won one from David Keto, because they don't really have a team. So I think, yeah, as a team, there's a lot of things we need to work on, like passing, like stability, like, when you know you need to catch the ball in the right time, and you make decision in that very milliseconds. Yeah.
Well, thank you guys for this. It's been great. You both played really well. Thank you so much.
Jeez, if it's a little depressing.
It's okay. Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
There we have it. A lot of people talking about Kian from James College. Yeah. Definitely a star player. Now we know his name.
I think he's my man of the match too. Actually, yeah. Some great 3-pointers. Yeah, a lot of 2-pointers as well. Yeah. Yeah, a lot of energy.
Fun fact about basketball, as surprising as this may sound, I was on a basketball team for quite a few years.
You was on a basketball team.
I was in a basketball team.
Was it mini basketball or?
Hey. No.
No.
So I reckon maybe next game I can sub in if anybody's injured. I think I do okay.
Yeah. Maybe if you was on someone's shoulders.
And we have a basketball game going on right now. But it was a lovely game.
Yep.
A lot more 3-pointers than I expected to see, so that was lovely. Quite a few fouls, quite a few free throws, but that is what brought James ahead.
Thank you guys for watching. We hope you join us for the next game day with YS TV. I've been Max.
I've been Natasha.
And thank you for watching.